Hello, everyone. Well, I'm gonna do a cold start today. Now, this is Texas, so you know, a cold start in Texas, that means 36 degrees out here. So compared to you people, Wisconsin and Ohio and Pennsylvania, I guess this would be considered a warm start, wouldn't it? Y'all just wish you had a 36 degree day, don't you? All right, I'm gonna give it a try here. It's been sitting here for about 5 or 6 hours, so it's cold as it gets here.